No more rules, fuck this school, it's time we show out.
Yeah, me.
God won't hurt you, miss your curfew, let's just roll out. Hey, hey.
Today, I need to laugh at something. I need to brighten my day. I need to brighten my future. So we're going to react to, I believe, the worst Five Fingers of Death freestyles compilation. I seen this posted a while back, and I had been debating on it for a while to react to this, but I didn't completely feel comfortable reacting to things I knew I was going to hate. Obviously, I avoided it for like the first like 50 reactions that I did, 60 reactions, and I've only ever posted two or three things, maybe four things that I was like, oh my God, why did I react to this? But we are going to react to this. Sway is really dope. He is obviously from the previous hip hop generation and one of the last hip hop artists around, because it's very arguable right now that hip hop is dead. It's only rap. And the new branches from rap are starting to grow. You're seeing new generations come in. But I don't really hear hip-hop anymore. And Sway is a good representation of, like, the last hip-hop heads, to be honest. I don't really think a lot of people would agree, but that's just an opinion. So we're going to jump into this. I want all of you guys to subscribe, like, comment, put requests in the comments below, and make sure you blow up the links in the description for me. This is going to be the worst Five Fingers of Death freestyle.
Fucked them up with that one.
Ooh, that was nice. With that said, it's the one and only Scheme. Wanted to drop a beat on them.
Okay, that beat, though. Oh, that beat's garbage. I like the scratching, though. That's sick.
I might have to figure out how to be a rapper.
Take the money, never have to run.
Time with a Scheme. We just want to give you a classic.
It's the moment of truth, Scheme.
This is an older beat. This one, this just reminded me. Yeah, this is an older track, I think. I wonder what song this is. It sounds familiar.
Yeah, yeah.
Talk that shit, drama.
Scheme is at Inglewood, too.
I got war scars in my mind, dog. AK peeked in my blinds, dog. I would play games with all these niggas, but I just ain't got the time, dog.
Look, hold on.
Slow down on same old shit.
Slow down.
Nigga hopped off that jet and called the same old bitch. Try and tell him, like, I might be back later on.
He fucking didn't know what to say. Dude, you got your biggest opportunity. You're on Shade 45, bro. You're sitting next to a legend, and he goes, Fuck it.
Fall off of the beat and jump back on that bitch.
Uh-huh.
Niggas out here running track in this bitch.
Oh, man.
We pull out them straps in this bitch and let her go off.
I hate that shit, too.
You don't like kicking writtens?
I don't like kicking.
Man, if you don't kick freestyles and writtens. Drama. I'm a
add drama. What I've been doing all night long.
What
in the studio?
Drama. Can you talk to him about?
You go four bars at a time all night.
Oh really? Yeah. Give me another high four.
Oh man, don't make him do it.
We'll go four to four.
Night feels right.
Okay. Work. All right.
This beat's dope. This is definitely a beat to another song.
Fuck what a nigga say to a nigga that really live the shit that you be rapping about. I never see these niggas in these motherfucking jewels that these boys is always yapping about. Goddamn. Type of nigga get up in that pussy on a bad bitch. It take 2 hours for me tapping out.
Oh my god.
Every this time is... I come to Sway shit, I had this fucked up vision and blacking out saying, goddamn, I don't want to rap on these beats, nigga. Still Saint Laurent on my feet.
Oh man, this is so cringe, dude. I'm going to try not to pause it too much, but like... It's just so bad.
Nigga, still Saint Laurent on my jeans, nigga. Fear of God, 3,000 just for these scenes, nigga.
Hey, when,
whew, I swear to God, I'm probably...
When he first started, it wasn't horrible. Then it just, like, fell the fuck off.
These scenes, nigga. Whew, I swear to God, I'm probably getting way more money than it seems, nigga.
A lot of money.
I really cleared about 6 figures in taxes in 2014, nigga. Look. I'm dead serious with this.
Oh my god.
We don't try it, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to say all like real shit.
He's really is what he is.
Man, I like that, man. Shit, go on with that, man. Give it up for Scheme, ladies and gentlemen. I watched him piece it together.
Trying.
I saw the puzzle start
to click.
There's
a reason I never heard of him.
He did it live.
Yeah.
In front of your eyes.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, almost, bro. You saw it.
Keep going, Pastor.
Oh, shit, Kanye?
Okay.
All right, let's do it. Fuck it. Kanye West. Sway in the morning. Shade 4-5. Wonder what you got.
Okay. This is a sped up version of Nine Inch Nails' Closer, I think. Or Close.
Is Eurobeat?
You don't want that one? You be the last person to pick a beat, man. You take a, tell me
shit,
the beat.
We gonna be
last.
Here until tomorrow.
Yeah. Come on, this beat's actually not bad. It's, this is the Closer beat. This is definitely Nine Inch Nails.
Okay. I sense you feeling that a little bit.
But I like Nine Inch Nails, though.
Yeah, Trent Reznor is hella talented. All right, any day now, boy. Any day.
So what you,
what you talking about, man?
I just put it in rap form.
Oh,
yeah,
man.
Talk about what you talking about. Talk about them names, these corporations, this marginalization.
This is like watching the first half of 8 Mile.
I can make shit rhyme. I can make shit rhyme.
On time.
Feel like. Even if I
don't can't rap.
So I just might not.
Oh, man.
Because I don't want. And I'm just going to freestyle for the first time with a freestyle that don't even.
Hey, you know, when you're Kanye, though,
no
you
rhymes.
Really don't have to try.
That's my new shit. Nothing rhyme. How that sound? Uh-oh. Wow. You ain't got the answer, Sway.
He's uh-oh. Hey, this is...
Next one, you ain't got the answer, Sway.
This is like watching a train crash, train wreck.
You like that beat? You can do it to this beat. Okay.
Chip.
With the chip.
Oh, no. This is a more of an abstract drum pattern. He's gonna fucking ruin this.
Thumbs up right there.
Chip. Last night I was in the studio. Woke up to some new shit. Scrolled through my phone. Damn.
Oh, man. I wonder how hard it is for Sway to go, nah, get the fuck out of here. Oh, man. Sway's a real one.
It's a new bitch. All my niggas, yeah, we moving out. And my youngin' keep the Ruger out. We ain't talkin'.
Hey, his flow, though, like, man, if he could just, like, be more consistent with that flow, it'd actually be really dope.
No games, but you fuck niggas. You play around, you get a bang, nigga. Fuck nigga. This off the top, I be spittin' shit. This off the spot, this ain't no written shit. Chick, free my nigga Meek Millie down in book. And they took my nigga Snoop. All my niggas, yeah, we riding out.
This fool's having a stroke
see,
while you're at.
Coming to your hottie out. Fire out. Roll the window down. Chip. Let me tell y'all nigga about Osama. Twin
what?
Llamas since the youngin'.
He said, let me tell you about Osama and two llamas. Okay.
I was, and all my niggas, yeah, we mobbin'. And if a nigga want a problem, then
all
I got
guys.
Him. Dream chasers, that's my click.
This is pretty bad.
DC, that's the label. These niggas hating. I stay with lasers. Case I got a pop a hater. Hit a
oh,
nigga like hot potato.
Oh, he's having a hard time.
Pop him in his wig, though. Yeah. This off the top, I gotta catch the beat. This for my niggas
oh,
that be in
man.
The trap in the streets. I'm still knocking off the dime pack.
He's so not going good with that beat. I had a feeling that this was going to be the case when he, right when the beat came on and he switched headphones and it was like he had that look in his eye like, shit, I don't remember how to rap.
Like Osama, fuck, man. I'm like, I don't know Saddam, man, but I be knowing where them dimes
oh,
at.
Oh, man.
I be chilling on the
he rhymed Osama with dimes. He said Osama.
Ah. Block, half a brick and I grind that. Shit, I'm trying to get my mind back. All my niggas, shit, yeah, it ain't no falling out.
No, I'm just waking up and shit, man.
I like that because you know why? The only time I ever seen, well,
Man, give me a different beat.
Give you a different
beat? Yeah, because that's how I go sometimes. You got to
try it again.
Just warm up.
All right, all right.
You know what I'm saying?
That's all.
So you got that body like a week ago?
You got that?
Well, that's where that Bobby Smurd at.
Yeah, okay, you want
that.
Okay,
that's a hot beat
straight,
right
let's
now.
Let's just take it straight to the point.
Yeah.
All right. Man, I seen. There it is. Right there. O'Malley, I like.
He's trying to go again. You got to give him the love for that because that's pretty funny.
Rolled over. You feel
and
me?
Nah, but you got a gladiator's heart.
Let's see if this one's better.
You already know, man. We out here. Got me at that track. See? I'm proving you don't write it.
Oh, no, we're all right, man.
A lot of them be lying, O'Malley. We witnessing it. Sway in the morning.
Just caught a body about a week ago.
What up, Meek?
Holler at me.
They just booked my man about a week ago. Still fucking all these bitches. They be tweaking, though. You fucking around, nigga. Where smoke your boy? All my niggas, we be with them this boy.
Yo, this fool has, like, strokes in the middle of his freestyle.
We be flying in them Bentleys and them ghosts, boy. And I ain't lying. This rap, I ain't wrote it, boy. This off the top when
hey,
I'm spitting shit.
This is what happens when all the fans praise an artist for releasing, praise a new artist for releasing a freestyle that in reality they just sat in the studio and did like one bar at a time or like two bars at a time and then they did punch-ins. Juice WRLD used to do something similar except Juice could actually freestyle. Like Juice was actually good. Another artist, who was the other? Jaden Smith does that. He just goes into the studio and records a little piece at a time. And I mean, we hear artists do it all the time. I don't remember who it was. It might have been Playboi Carti or Young Thug, but one of them, they had. It wasn't Young Thug. It was like, fuck. It was just one of these bigger artists that are like way overhyped up. But the manager told a story about him going into the studio and he recorded this freestyle. And then the manager came up and was like, nah, take this piece, cut that out, put it back there. And then they still released it like that, like as if it was a freestyle. And that's not a freestyle. So this is why we get artists like this that can't actually freestyle but have released freestyles, especially when they're written freestyles. Written. I don't even know how you...
They locked my man, got him on some sitting shit. A couple months, they ain't no sittings, bitch. We gonna bounce back and right back to getting rich. M's on the table, DC the label.
He's saying the same
man,
shit,
niggas talking crazy,
and he's still having a stroke.
I'm in the game, just like Sega. You disrespect, I'm a...
I'd rather see...
Check out my neck.
Oh my God, I'd rather see Stephen Hawking's freestyle.
My wrist, ain't no foolie on it. Got the Rolex, I keep the 4 pound. And if a nigga try to play me, give me more rounds.
This is
I
hard
these
to watch.
Niggas I ain't who to fuck with. I ride around with Juan Gats and clips. I chop shit, pop shit, pop a bitch in crib. Got him, spot him. Red dotting.
Oh, this is so bad.
Honey, fuck it. Let's have a party. Bad bitches sip lean and pop mollies. I don't pop mollies, niggas. I pop
it's
hollows.
It's so cringe. I want to hide. Oh, my God. I'm embarrassed for him.
I got on gold headphones. Gold chain. Gold on my...
He has the wrong headphones on. Ah! You scrub.
Aim.
He's like, oh, hell no.
You ain't getting money, boy, you lame. All my niggas getting money, though. You think it's funny, though? My nigga Jeezy said he keep it in the bungalow. If you ain't know what that was, that was his jacket, nigga.
My oh, my
nigga
God, this is
keep
so
that
bad.
Ratchet, nigga. Yeah, that's what it is. What we talking for, huh? Fuck a cheesecake. We ain't walking, boy. Huh?
What did he say? Did he say, fuck a cheesecake? What you walking for?
We ain't walking, boy. Huh? What you talking? What you got on you? If you got and I don't, nigga, get the drop on you. Give me that. What you got? Man, I need that.
This is a Bobby Schmurder beat? Man, he ruined it.
Yeah, I fucked it up. Fuck it, though. Get my
Get my
Shit. Yeah. Give me a ride on your bike. You ain't getting it back. Pussy nigga, know that. I come through with no rap.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I wish that they sampled, audio sampled Tom Segura yelling, bike! Right when he said, you won't get your bike back. I wish Tom Segura's voice was in there going, bike!
Low jack, you ain't riding, you on four flats. Come on, man. My nigga's in the kitchen with it. I'm still dropping 36.
I think Sway just likes to laugh at these guys.
O'Malley, O'Malley.
Nah, fuck that shit.
Yo. Yo, that's so fucking dope to me, man.
Yo, talk about it.
Let me say something.
Talk about that shit. Talk about it.
So now, a lot of you amateur neophyte listening rap pretentious facetious people don't know how to understand how to write a rap,
right?
Or how to create a verse. Might hear him, you know, doing his melodies without putting the words, but
this
what
is true.
Really hearing is the building blocks,
yep,
of a verse right coming together.
That's true.
And he got enough heart to do it in front of you to show you the makings of how it comes
hey,
together.
That's
to
true.
To you that he ain't writing it down.
Yeah, we ain't
writing. We sitting there looking at him do it.
Right, right, right.
And I'm like, oh, I love
I should have put all y'all names in it. That's yeah. what I should have did.
Throw the beat yeah! back on.
That, I mean, like I said, I'll give that last guy props because Sway is right. I do the same thing. Whenever I hear a song, I just do like a form of scat. And then I take that scat and sometimes that scat flow. No, I don't mean shit. Although it sounds like shit, especially, I mean, you just heard that guy do it. But you'll take that, like Sway said, those building blocks, and that's just the foundation. And then you add words, and then create better melodies for certain parts. That's very true. However, that was garbage, and that's not a freestyle. That was just, like, if you ran into him and he heard a beat he really liked, that's just something he would have done right before writing everything down. And if he's saying he doesn't write any of his songs, oh, man, that's scary. Because that was garbage. Hey, who do you guys think was the worst one out of all those artists? I do have one thing I want to say. I can't believe that Riff Raff's Sway freestyle wasn't on there. I have seen that, and it was horrible. Probably one of the worst freestyles ever. It would have, actually, compared to these guys, it was better than these guys. But Riff Raff is still Garbo. So thank you guys for all watching. I've been super thankful for all the new subscribers, all the comments. Man, I love you guys. You guys are awesome. I'm Cole Cannon. You guys know where it's at. And we're out.